Well, here we are, folks. It finally arrived. We now have a test pressing of TX-1696. So we're going to see how this sounds at last on vinyl. Here we go. Only to truth.
TX-1696.